Ski House fans and Stratton fans, take a look at what Mother Nature blessed us with today. You know, she can take it away and she can bring it back. So she's put a couple inches down on the ground for us. And I'm on my favorite chair, number 8 of Amex. And I've got Jared, who's in charge of all the technical stuff at the mountain. So if you have any computer questions, go ahead and give Jared a call. No, he's busy enough as it is. Have you gotten out yet, Jared?
Not yet.
Okay.
Fantastic.
All right. And I've got Jorge. And Jorge picked up the new mantras with the modified rocker. And he's going to let you know what he thinks of that skid.
I already love him. Today, probably more.
Oh, okay.
He looks good out there, folks.
And we have one of the SMS racing coaches. Your first name?
My name is Paul, and I am not a coach. I'm just a dad.
Oh, okay.
We're in an official position today. This weekend, we have the J3 and J4 Southern Vermont Council Super G. I'm coming up today. I'll be chief of race. I am putting together 80 gates and checking the B netting. We have camp on Friday for the J4s, Saturday for the J3s, Sunday's race for the J4s, and Monday for the J3s.
All right. So listen, if you're coming up and you want to take a look at what the future Olympians are going to look like, come on up and take a look. I think they'll be on North America.
USSA, so we don't have to run on standard anymore. It's a much safer race for the kids, and they're used to the terrain, so it's going to be an excellent race.
All right, so do me a favor. Tell me, what's your excuse this time for not being at Stratton when we've got 2 to 3 inches of fluff on the ground? Like Kerry says, it's buttercream, and you better get your cholesterol checked at the end of the day.